Koiching in windy, impenetrable forest, the home to the endangered mountain gorillas, continues to be a major concern. This has resulted in two deaths of mountain gorillas and destruction of their habitats. However, attempts to explore alternatives to poaching with coffee growing are proving successful. Conservation Through Public Health, an award-winning NGO and non-profit, supports farmers living around a windy impenetrable forest to grow coffee, which it buys from them at a premium price.
I am Dr. Gladys Kalema Zikusoka, founder and chief executive officer of Gorilla Conservation Coffee. Gorilla Conservation Coffee is a social enterprise of conservation through public health that we set up to improve the livelihoods of farmers living around habitats where gorillas are found.
This project is tackling a linked issue, poverty. But what made Dr. Gladys interested in this innovation?
What made me get interested in helping people was when people made gorillas sick and I realized they didn't have enough health care. And then also I found that many people are unhealthy because they are poor, and that's when we started to support them through the Gorilla Conservation Coffee social enterprise.
Providing alternative sources of income to villagers helps to reduce the chances of them going into the park to poach or cut trees for charcoal and timber to provide for their families. This same project is helping these communities and the mountain gorillas mitigate the effects of COVID-19 pandemic.
We have addressed the COVID-19 pandemic as an enterprise by looking for buyers outside Uganda. During the pandemic, we were able to get our first distributor, Maniro Beans, based in Maidenhead in England. They ordered coffee in May and coffee in June, and it's selling really well because people want to support gorillas even if they're not able to visit them.
With increased access to coffee markets, Dr. Gladys is optimistic that this innovation will help to safeguard the mountain gorillas and their habitat.
I see a lot of opportunity for Gorilla Conservation Coffee in a green post-pandemic recovery because we are creating a market outside Uganda to buy Gorilla Conservation Coffee.